Good morning, everyone, and welcome to today's coffee ride, Zwift Hungary, and the coffee ride group. Just about to arrive in the last minute. Okay, let's just start on everything. Here we go. Look it out. Here is the charger cable for my iPad, because of course I was a muppet and a full length charger. How are you today? I'm a little bit in a rush. Okay, that's a wrong picture. Let's change appearance, because I should be in my green jersey. This one. So yeah, and just for the fun of it, I will pick the library minus. Here we go. Okie doke, so 10 of us starting here today. Regressed. I don't know, but that doesn't matter. So this is coffee ride, which means long distance, hills, and some chatter. I will join Discord in a minute. I just need to load a little bit of a charge to my headset, because but pretty low. But my headset is connected, great news. So let's see, I will talk Hungarian for the voice. And I will switch back to English when needed. Jó reggelt, sziasztok! Csak ide este én is végre. Már másztok? Okay, we are about to start. So let's see. Let's communicate some rules for today. Ugyanúgy megvan az, és aki nem akar meghalni, így mögöttetek jövő most indultunk. Okay, let's just communicate the rules for engagement. Okie doke, so those are communicated. My chat did not want to connect, but now it's okay. So for a warm up, it's 2 watts per kilogram, and I have to change my fan a little bit because it's blowing into my face and I don't really like it. We'll see. The Discord, I'll link it. Trying to tune it with my leg. It's just been right. So how are you guys today? It's a fine Wednesday for a pretzel. Good vibes so far. I need to check the I need to check the route and the segment for tell us something about regrouping. Because apparently you have to regroup. There are Watopia Pretzel in it. I will regroup at the radio tower, that's for sure. But we'll see. Well, we can do a second one because it's a long route. Okay. So let's see. So it's Radio Tower. Reverse sprint, forward KOM. Okie doke. So we should do, after the forward KOM, we should do another regroup, which is around. Okay, let's communicate that. And then let's share the screen. So, we have two regroups, at least. Good morning, champ. Welcome to the stream. Hi there, how are you? So, two regroup, one at the radio tower, and one at 45 km after the forward Hilly KOM. And there is not much going on in the voice chat. Just fine-tuning that voice. More music, less breathing. So on that hill, we are aiming for 3.1 kg maximum. I'll try to keep that thing to my face. Yeah, Apex, I tried it, but first of all, I suck in that team in shooters. So it's not really me. That's really for me, you know, and yeah, maybe that, that's like shooters. I don't really enjoy stuff that I keep being destroyed. Yeah, like Nathan Guerra. No, not that one. Let's just spin. Nathan is doing the same, I think. Yeah. Denge. So lehet, hogy elvesztél jelet. Do we play Apex while doing the Zwift rides?
12-unk, azt hiszem, 11-en. Jó, a törnált, helyre szerdeire. Oké, de just don't overshoot it. Okay, let's just so I can copy. I don't want to type everything again and again. Okay, and it did not copy. Cafe bike, thumbs up. And a copy the damn text. Why it didn't, it's above me. Now it's copied. It. Okay, that's done, that's done. Let's just catch up with the rest. So far, so good. Igen. Lehet, hogy van valami előírt neki. Nézd, a Mansi kint letekeri a szápertesteket, de nem lehet gond görgőn egy előírt edzés, még workout mód nélkül se. Ja, hát igen. Hát az idei csúcsokat el kell engedni, amíg nem normalizálódik a naptár. Hát az... Az kb. Ugyanaz lesz. Okay, Hát attól is függ, honnan indulsz. Erre mondjuk Frodo vagy egy ilyen himihumit egy évig, még mindig gyorsabb lesz a mezőny 95%-ánál, legalább. Ja, szerintem ez például szórakozásból hegyi komokat döntöget, mert nincs jobb dolga éppen. Hát ide végigérünk. Két Epic KOM, egy Reverse, meg egy Formward Hilly. Vele lehet rakni azért egy-két pofont. Persze. Radial Tavernél lehet tolni egy VO2 maxot, 4-6 perceset. It was a mistake. It definitely wasn't a rip. Long means 2 hours or more. And outdoor. That's nice. 2+ hours in zone 1-2. That's a nice endurance you are building there, champ. And then you use the 2+ hours in the saddle as your legs, lungs, feeling, going, doing. Ah, okay. It's a weakness, then I have 40 hours in it. Definitely. After a couple of weeks of 2+ hours, zone 1, zone 2, you can step up to SST-like workout, so you can build, you can fine-tune the machine. That was not a good screenshot because it was not a screenshot. This code is funny sometimes. Ride indoor, it's the IG active off season training plan, or 12 weeks winter. They are totally the same. You can schedule travel sooner for yourself while active off season. It's scheduled for you. And this training plan, this workout plan is building great endurance. I have some strong guys in the 6 hours group, 6 o'clock group. Okie dokie. Let's ease them legs a little bit. First part is done. Now only about 20 seconds left. I'm not pushing here, because of that it should be 2 watts, 2.5, we are doing 3. And we will have a radio tower. Most vagytok az alagút után? So, the first group, the 6 o'clock group, the strong one, is just after the tunnels. I think they sound like tired. And I had over 6 hours of sleep. My watch went off for alarm at 5 o'clock, and I dreamt about it that I had a notification busy in my hand and I couldn't go away, couldn't make it go away. Well, in the meantime it was the alarm. And again, the mysterious clicking sound returns. So let's keep it at 3.0, 3.5 for the climbs, for the shallow sections. I will drop back below 3. I don't really want to do that radio tower climb. I don't like that climb. I'm just bitching. I know I'm just bitching. Sem bírok, ha ezen éjjel alatt egy kis lihegés, meg jól ki is egészíti. Okay, we still have time to communicate the next steps. Oh, Anton was late. I think K. Anton was in the meetup too. Oh, my apologies, it wasn't 20 minutes left back then, but Epic KOM 14 minutes. At this pace I will do around 7:38, probably. Something like that. Okay. The tower section is quite long. It seems about a kilometer. Még mindig együtt az Epic KOM kapu felé. Let's sit together. B-sornak a maximum a emelkedőn 3,5. Van, aki egy kicsit túllépi. Kicsit széthúztunk. Meg itt nagyobb a szórás, aki esetleg nem tudja tartani a három felet. Ja, hát de mi is ilyen fél percen belül vagyunk a többség, szóval is egész jó. Oké, okay. We are over the tunnels. A radio tower mindig móka és pacagás. Kivéve amikor mész rajta. I don't like the radio tower climb. I wish to have the route without it. let's just give it a little push. A little nudge to get over the bumps. Okay, okay. So that could be a long, longish climb here. If you're working on your mind, don't hold back. I'm all ears uphill. We can't run my mouth. And we'll have a nice 900 meters about climb up to the Epic KOM. Very short rest of the radio tower, from 12 to 15% I think, if I remember correctly. Okay, let's just leave it the difference between us. Let's go bite back on the radio tower. I just spin, situate myself for the advertised space. One more minute. It's getting to me. Okay. 60 km left. The route is Watopia Pretzel. And the pretzel means we are coming back here. So this is the first go at the Epic KOM. Now we go to the radio tower and we're going down to the Reverse KOM, the Formward KOM. No, I think it's the Reverse KOM. Then we go to the Formward KOM. Then we come back from the other side. But for the second pass, we are not going up to the radio tower. God bless that idea. That would be awful. No, 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 it's not Three Sisters and not Four Horsemen, it's Watopia Pretzel. Twice the Epic KOM, at the start and at the end. In the middle, there are two Hilly KOM, reverse and forward. Pretzel, yeah, it's a simple pretzel, not mega, not Uber. Okay, here we go. I don't like this climb. First of all, I'm heavy. I need a lot of oxygen. Most úsztatok el lefelé. Listen to some music. You'll be riding door. I need to flatten out the comfortable 10-12%. a person feels like rest. Do that indoor tomorrow, champ. Ki csinálná, nyoma maradna. How's the rest going? Okay. Ahí el café. To the lowest settings, don't want to get cold. So let's make a coffee, shall we?
I have enough water. Oh, I have enough water. So what do you say if I make a cappuccino like this one?
It's not an advertisement. Sadly, I'm not in a commercial relationship. Daniel Kibrad. Most ugye biztató híreket is kaptunk az államhivatalból, Fülest. So let's see if I can message to Anton. Next, here it is. Okay, let's go back. So, what happened in the meantime? Red Bull, yeah. Then you have to have, then you would have a sponsor of a sugar drink like Coke. But yeah, I like Red Bull as a brand. I'm not saying I don't. It's just the quality of their stuff is as low as sugary Coke. So, Marianne. Let's see if I can check the speed of her. Okay, it's going nicely. Now, if caffeine, then I would go with Ichibo, Nescafe or something. Húsz év után először mentem volna mondtam meg eseményre. Maratonra idén. Remélem augusztusban még meg lesz a nagy kovácsiba lévő. Az lesz az izgalmas a szeptember-októberben, nem lesz olyan hétvég, amikor nem fog valakivel, nem fogunk versenyezni. Rossz sebeje meg. Az mondjuk két hét kenesétől, a kenese 5-én lesz. Igen, közben éjszaka hányok egy kicsit, meg fordulódok lázasan, de semmi gond nem lesz. Nem, az a két hét az nekem kell, hogy nyalogassam a sebeimet kenese után. Kenesén? Közép? Hát annyi, hogy nekem a maratonnal, a Monty maratonnal nekem csak a szórakozás a cél, úgyhogy az arra jó. 60 vagy 90? Melyik van? 60 azt hiszem. 60. Ja. Aha, ja. Hát úgy gondoltam, hogy nem buziskodok a 30-on vagy 40-en, hanem akkor belehúzok, hogyha már megyek. Igazság szerint egyébként Nagykovácsiból még be is tudnám járni, mert itt van a szomszéd, ugye Solymáron lakok. volt, lefelé jöttem rajta, hála az égnek. De jó, jó kis köves, lehetett neki ereszteni azért. Jó volt, de megyek még erre. Okey-doke, so everyone together again. So let's go. And I do think that it's the reverse. Elvileg megtehetik, ha le van zárva több hely. De mi keveset járunk ki, úgyhogy nem nagyon tudom. Hát én mentem el rendőr mellett bringával itt az utakon, és svédekkel nem nagyon törődött velem. Montival. So. Hungarian, yeah. Some Hungarian language in the meantime, discussing the race season. How's it going? ZCoffee Ride, yeah. Yeah, ZCoffee Ride originally is an outdoor ride. They are doing a couple of hills around Budapest and around elsewhere in Hungary. The basic concept is they start at 6 o'clock until 9 o'clock, that's the length of the full route. And they have a route where you can go home on different distances if you want to. And by 9 o'clock everybody's back. By 10 o'clock, for the shops and offices to open, they are back to be the best. Azt, igen, azt este is adhatsz. So, ZCoffee Ride is a social event, but out there everybody is measuring the dicks, you know. So, we've created two groups for the indoor. A strong group, starting at 6 o'clock, and a medium group, I would say, or conscious group, what I lead at 6:05. We are doing a limited wattage. Yeah, all group rides are races, that's true. It's not a race, a group ride, and you are not in a group ride. Or you are not in a group. That was a good effort, sitting at the peak. Now, not now, but when I got up finally on the hill, I was sitting at the peak. I would say, if you do a group ride together with a not familiar group, then go for a flat distance, specify the wattage, not the watt per kilogram. Let's chat first. So like 250 watts and then push it for 1 hour. Then you can get accustomed to each other. TikTok, perfect. TikTok, volcano flat, Watopia flat. I don't know if there's anything, because if you start on the heels, then everybody will get crazy. Not 250, 150. 150. Yeah, that should be a nice SST workout. Or FTP, depends. Time to eat something. So if you know each other on the flat, then you can just focus on that. After that I will go for figure 8 main flat and some punches. Wicked, I think that's so. PC gaming, Querford. I remember Querford. I remember the name. See, a quad, but I'm still not sure, so. Should be fun at the first hill, or the first sprint. Minden modellre van neki három variáció, körülbelül ennyi. Lehet fel is készülök Wanderpool ellen. Ja. Hát csak a Sanders hagyták elmenni, a Sanders meg van annyira Divaj meg ismeri a Zwiftnek a mechanikáját, vagy tudta, hogy mi tud elérni a talavattal. I mean, on the stream, on this stream. We're discussing the Sanders versus Mathieu van der Poel. It was a fun thing to watch. And Sanders won. I wouldn't give 2 cents for Sanders against Mathieu van der Poel, but but he won. Hát az országot is sok ciklokról, és sok kint rommát hivatják azokat, akik a hosszú egyenletes magas teljesítményhez vannak szokva. 4-5 rángatás a bolyon, vége le is szakad. Egyszerűen regenerálódni nem tud. I like to race in Zwift, but I like to race in Zwift against myself. And I'm not joking. When I joined your race, I tried to cling on to a group and check the others. Somebody's attacking and such, but I don't know if they have the proper power numbers or they have a V1 trainers with over reporting wattage. So I'm racing at my own ability to push as hard as I can for that distance. Hi, Fizik. Welcome. Thanks for popping into the chat. The bike I'm on. It's a safety bike. You can purchase it at level 44 for 3.55 million drops. And of course I paired the Marilyn Stang wheels with it. And I have the vintage look with the jersey and all. I was aiming for that set since they introduced level 50. Oh, that's finally a good position. That's a champion. Said your name 3 times in front of a mirror. Yeah. kell going for endurance physique. Seems like it. 10 to 14 hours towards minimum endurance. Or, what is it called? Strength endurance. Endurance strength. You know, acceptable endurance. What bike you are purchasing? What kind? Quite like it, like. As it's half gamer, it's an avid $300. That's an aluminium, man, right? With 105, Shimano 105 or something like that. But you with $300. I guess a card, 8, 10, something like that, right? If it's a road bike, now, of course, I assume it's a road bike, but. I never said it's a road bike. So as an expert of Warcraft player, I'm all about collectibles. It's Zwift, but this bike is a fine collectible. Először voltatok a RevComon, most mentek a Watopia valon, és utána jön az Epic KOM megint hátulról. You watch too much Twitch Edged Champion and playing FX and you forgot to eat. I'll just communicate the regroup, the second one. Okey-doke, so rolling the group it is. Thanks, Thomas. Okay. So we plan for 2.5 hours this one. I think we are on schedule. About. And for the regroup, let's drop some caffeine into the mix. Nem szóltam lett. Okay. Okay, I'm waiting for the guys behind, and they do hold up in the front, they will draw back. Ten kilometer. Technically we are doing Watopia flat reverse. And then going Watopia wall. And until that we should regroup. I just did some music. I don't like it. This is rock. Let's just check the track, shall we? Oh yeah, speculate this from now. The others. I see no one else. Okay, okay. I think Chuty was in the meetup. Doesn't he? I don't know why he's out from the meetup now. Okay, okay. kilometer of climbing. Jövő hetet mondtuk már, Péter, hogy mi lesz? Nem mondtuk, még online se, nem? Jó, akkor bemondom itt a üzenetbe. Köszönjük rémet! Lehet, hogy altat. Aztán majd odaver az Epic KOM Reverse-on. olyan 49 körül jön a Epic KOM Reverse. És 53-54-ig tart, hogy valahogy így. Sok trehány emlél nem jelentkezik rendesen. Hát illetve új embereknek, akik esetleg úgy dönt, hogy akkor majd jön. Mert végre vitem esik és jönne, akkor el tudja olvasni. Jól össze, hogy zavarsz egy-két embert. Petyára már elkészül majd a Swift spam szűrője. Milyen hosszú? Petya, milyen hosszú a Watopiaval? 700 méter vagy 800? Milyen hosszú a Watopiaval? 7-800 méter? I wonder how does that work? To listen copyrighted music during the stream. I heard the other day, I think, at the hotel room of Mr. Stevie Dan. But he's listening to Eminem and such. Which is a good thing, I think. I like Eminem. Eminem's music. And as I'm uploading these videos to YouTube blocks my content because of copyright. I think I have to figure out how to record the audio stream of the background music, so royalty free music, and in the meantime I should listen what I'm listening in the stream. I think I will dig into that. Thank you, fellow Legion. Okay, so it's free for all from the Watopia wall. That's even right. So originally this group has limits on downhill, flat and uphill pace, but a kilogram limit. I think I will let everyone go so far out because we have two hills, one hill and one mountain, which is too long to keep us together. We don't have the same strength, so it's better to keep it that way. Let everyone go. That also. Is this music again? Okay, look, spy break. We started spy break. Time to dig in. 900 meters. Let's give my legs a rest here. Ah. megszúzik. Látom, tudom ezt. Azért ilyen pekom. Like a shower to the face. I just climb. Safety bike a minor Steiner úgy másszalhatóbb javalt, mint semmi más. Chili, that's a nice one. I would like to eat some gyros with spicy sauce. I haven't eaten it since 4 weeks and it's one of my favorites. I ate it 4 times a week at least when we were in the office. But we are not in the office anymore. Úgy kell nektek, mi most lazázunk itt lefelé. Vártunk egy hosszabbat fönt a radiótávernél, hogy összeérjen a csapat. Oh, come on. We had breakfast room here at the weekend. It was nice. Especially after a group ride. I tried RGT cycling magic road last weekend, Saturday. It was nice. It took us about 2 hours to finish. After that, that record crumpli. That's a good food to top up the tank. Thanks, Shane. Thank you, Pilama. It's always nice when celebrities give you a ride on. I have to keep that's always worth a ride on. Okay, Gabby, I will leave this cold voice for the Epic KOM climb, the reverse. It's only 6 kilometers. Way shorter than from the front, than the forward one. I'm gonna situate myself around 3.54 watts. We will see. That's about coffee. That was a nice one. A strong one. That didn't roughly react milk or sugar, so. Okay. Here we go. Nice loud music. Numbers of Mayday. Sonic Empire. That's a good start for the climber. That's a good start for the climber. Here we go. I rarely do this climb in the Reverse Epic KOM. I think I have the distance and the elevations in my head. We will see. Just keep spinning, just keep spinning. Here we go. I think, where is the horn? This one is appropriate. Mm-hmm. This is only the warm-up for the Reverse Epic KOM. Comes the bridge, shorter than the other side, and then the fun starts. Oh, then we spring. It's just I'm inspiring you to do stupid things. Like radio tower climb at 6 o'clock in the morning. Don't try. I'm the shortest, then you see the zigzags. I think it's even worse from this side than the other. You know the saying, jump. If it would be easy, everybody would do it. Okay, that's the mess. I have a long 20 minutes ahead, something like that. That's not the point to push it, neither the first three steps. Which KOM? 630, that's the reverse KOM, right? Of the tactics. While it's green, don't push hard. When it's white on the side, go off the chart. Yeah, the little route. The 630 is the reverse direction. Yeah, at the Watopia wall, the too steep climb, but the reverse direction from the steel bridge, the 360 bridge, under the statues. You know that between the Hilly KOM and the Arpa, there are two more. Like Volcano KOM and the Epic. Or you say that go big, go home, or go home, right? Delta or nothing. Yeah. Yeah, doing all the comms. That would be a good start, yeah. Actually, that's not a bad plan. Do all the comms and go back to sleep. Resting the legs. If I push here too, I will lose time on the uphills. No, there are no coffee shops. You have to take it at once. I know it's quite hard to supply coffee to the top. I can't stay up for the ride. As you can see, it's obvious I'm an early person. Sometimes I envy you, night owls. It'd be so nice to play a game and such. Set in time? What's set in time? That's familiar. Okay. Hey, I'll try that. That's in time. Well, is it steam or a Game Store or standalone stuff. Same. Hey, thanks. Make a big difference. The DLC. You had me a time machine. But I'm boiling. Let's get rid of the CO2. And the burning hydrogen ions in my legs. Yeah, the burn. A threshold has it 160. Ooh. We are closing in. Time to grab it by the horns, yeah? I think this is the last big corner. And I think I went a little bit over the edge of my capabilities. Oh no, I hope that, yeah, that's the radio tower route on the map. Yeah, the last big corner, there are two small ones. Need for the parade in my ears in the meantime. I beat my PR by a long shot. I think it's 3,000 years since I was there. I never did an effort like this before. Oh yeah, the Blade movie team. Holy crap! Now it's deep. One more corner, and I would have flow. Na most értem fel Epicre. We'll see you afterwards. Thanks, mate. We'll see you afterwards how big the PR is. I don't know what was the last time I was there on the Reverse Epic KOM. The 3 kilometers shorter, but the same elevation than before about Epic KOM. Forgot to set my fan in higher speed. Rossz helyre rajzolja a szerver a másik ringáját. Okay. That was fun in a way. I think I deserve the third banana. No. I deserve my calorie rich oatmeal stuff to chew. All along here. Mm-hmm. I don't need a lot of water for that. Mm. Okay. I'm getting my breath back. So it was an exciting experience with Epic KOM Reverse. I don't think I ever went that deep on the Epic KOM Forward or Reverse. Probably on Volcano, yeah, but Volcano is about 2/3 of the distance. So my play faster really setting 8-9 minutes. back then, in my 20s. Even in my teen years, it was more relevant, but more present. And even in my 20s, I never had the real power I have now to push it like this on the long climb. I think you'll add the wheel. Now my head's more in order, so I can push myself harder during training and during other activities like work and such. I always had the feeling, so mind for minutes with the bull. I always had the feeling when I was young that I can't do enough, I'm not good enough. And it never solved itself, like in a teen movie. I had to work on it. I started conscious to work on it. Age of 16, not especially on that, small parts. Then I got into the gym, and the cool boss, and I got to know nice people. That's an accelerated process. Then I met my wife, now my wife. And we had families. And when our adults were born, I started to visit a psychologist because I had so big baggage from my family, from my childhood, from the way my parents went off, died actually, not together, a couple of years separately, but yeah, that I had serious flaws here. After 3 years, actually 1 year and a break, and 1.5 year with a psychologist, I had straight enough to look forward for myself together, to look at my kids and see not problems but beautiful beings. And I had never experienced them as a problem to have them. But before the psychologist, before my head, before she put my head straight, I never experienced the joy properly. And now when we are out in the garden playing, even screaming at each other and throwing sand on each other and such and such, I watch them in Abe. They're such a nice feelings, kids. They don't have a fixed worldview. They can watch an ant bringing an oatmeal to the ant farm in Abe for minutes. And it's awesome. I think they are resting in peace, alright. I'm not too sensitive about the topic. Thank you anyway. I appreciate that. Really. My father was an alcoholist. The calm one. Never hit me, never hit my mother. And my mother was a, well, I would say a lunatic, but that's not the truth. She had depression like I had. So, tough life they had. My father had a, how do you say that, when you feel yourself so little that you get frustrated and start drinking, you know, that complex, and you feel yourself too little to the world, to the others, smashing yourself. Gratulálok. We had the kids, the girl born when I was 32. Sziasztok, egészségetek! So, yeah, late. I don't think you are late. And it's more important to have a stable relationship where you can trust each other before the kids and after the kids, and just rush for the kids. But I know it's not that simple. Kettő úszonyod, de meg voltatok? Nem folyamatosan beszélni a Péter, azt jelzi a Discord. Yeah, if you want to build my career and you have a good shot at it, then build your career, make yourself financially stable. In the meantime, you can start a relationship at the start, first couple of years, first few years. It's not really a strain in your career. Especially if the other half recognizes that your career is important to you. Okay, Discord csak is gone. Nem hallok most már senkit Discordon, úgyhogy lelépek én is. Sziasztok, egészséget tette. Most jött vissza. Hello, hello. Well, if you're 25 and you're together for 6 years, I recognize that the perception of things, of everything, changed from my teen years until I was 30. So that's my personal opinion, probably you're not agreeing with it. If you're together for 6 years, you're not thinking to go to the next step, and probably it's better to let each other go. And find happiness elsewhere. That's my two cents. It's not an only a universal truth. But if you stay together because you're afraid of being alone, that's probably not a good sign. If that's the case, but I don't know. Okay, that was a good one. I don't really want to do the last 7.5 kilometer. I don't think I have this route, but I have this match, so I will do it. Oh, my chain. It's getting loud. Ah, that's why I think that you have going on there. Good to hear that. Out of the state, they're planning to go around in the USA. If you are in the USA, you are in the USA, right? You're having a sleep night for you. Or travel the world. West Coast. Sounds like a plan. My mother lived in New York for half a year, tried to make a living. I think she wanted to stay there, but in the end she gave up. It was in 2004. Back in 1997, she lived in Los Angeles for a year, or for a summer. No, it's for the summer, it wasn't for the year. So she lived in Los Angeles, caring for an old one, an old woman, I think. My grandmother took over and my mother came home. Back then she invited me to go to Los Angeles and live there, but I was really crazy teen, making new relationships, new friends, and I told her that I'm not going through because my friends are here. I think, in hindsight, with the mental state I had, it was a good decision. From seeing the world and seeking challenges, it was a bad decision. But yeah, NRC is brutal. She told me that it's crazy to live there. They have a classmate from elementary school, and her parents are living in New York. She told me the same, that it's very cool to visit New York, but to live there, not so much. Prepared is not enough water. Feels like it. Hey, I got the summer pass. Yeah, I've heard that the accommodations, so the apartments are very small, so it's not like in the TV show Friends. It's far from it. The apartments are very small, like a room, very high price, and very high density of people and cars, so everything pollution and such, it's not really optimal. We moved out from Budapest, the capital of Hungary, to the countryside. I would say countryside, but actually we are 6 kilometers from the Budapest table, so 3.5 miles. So I'm close enough to get a job there, close enough to travel, but far enough to have a garden and a house. And especially now with the lockdown, this garden is golden. You can go out and spend hours in there with the kids playing around, doing the gardening and having fun and chat and such. Okay, that's 5 kilometers. Yeah, and I doubt that you can find one, yeah? I think by New York standards there's just a lot of space wasted in that apartment. I've read some papers lately about the TV show, and all of the papers noted that back in the time show was criticized for the apartment. This is practically showing a wrong example of what's that like to live in New York with a low income like Rachel and Monica and such. Of course, one can assume that it's a low income for them. So that was the cheapest in New York. I mean, not the worst, but a reasonably good shape and cheapest. So then, 800 or 1000 bucks, something like that, yeah? For a month. And you have to pay upfront for a few months. And you have a common washing room and such. So, yeah, a lot of caveats. Not a bad one, right? Two bedroom, one bed for 1200. Before utilities means your electricity and such. And I'm not going to sprint, that's for sure. I'll take it easy. That 3 kilometer like 6 minutes or so. I'm going to do stupid things. German language. It could go, well, of course, Germany to Austria. But I think you pick up German quite quickly if you speak English. They have common roots, and as you're here, you know, talking German each day, doing business in German each day, you pick up in a few months at best. It would be a steep learning curve, yeah, but still. You can go to Switzerland for the German side, at least. To the German side. And there are a lot of multinational companies in the UK as well, where you have to speak English and German. Start watching German movies, then you will see. I think you could pick it up again quickly, especially if you weren't hating it. I studied German for 6 years. Yeah, I know a few words and such, but never liked it. English. For me, it stuck on me like dust when you roll in it. I really like English. German, now, no. Lately, I'm thinking about Spanish. to pick up Spanish. Probably it's a good time now that I'm in home office. We always start with some self-learning courses for free, but because of traveling, the kids and such, I usually ditched it. And probably it's time to pick it up. Then I can do some Spanish streams. And it would look like EM/ESP/HU/cycling in my Steam title. It's French. You would fit right in Europe with that heritage. Still in chilly moment, okay. Bring some. Would you? Just send it to the chat. I will do anything today. Come on. I do hope I have. Loot achievement. Let's go to 74 kilometers, shall we? Here we go. Okay. It's a pedaling it is. Yeah, it was fun today. I'm not going on the hill, no way. No way. Enough climbs for the day. Enough climbing for the day. And that's 300 meters more. Easy. Yeah, ocean boulevard. That's it. That's where I want to be right now. Near the ocean. After this one. It is a splash in the water. Okay, let's see if he hits the 74 just in time. I want that XP. I think I doubled the drops I had. Which is nice. Half marathon in the garden. It was a bit more than 700 laps. I still have the
three steps of my legs after 1.5 weeks. 705, something like that. 706. Lots of laps. A little bit more because I did a couple more laps, like five more laps. Just to make sure I have it. Okay, maybe this is a good angle. Or not. Hold on, this one. Actually, I had to grab a seat. This one's like, you want to follow. I stopped, and this is like when you're really dizzy and it feels like you spin around, but it felt like you're already spinning faster when you're stepping on the merry-go-round and you go slowly and you step and you stand on it. It felt like this, like slowly going around, like continuing the run. So to grab a chair because I couldn't stand in one place for minutes. And let's see what we did here today. So overall, almost full pizza, 1900 calories, which is a good thing. And a big compromise. Stupid idea. 170 TSS. Oh, that's a better one. 2 hours 38 minutes, but we have a gap here. We stopped to regroup at the Epicom, top of the radio tower. So that's why we have a gap there. This is Watopia Wall. I think I gave it all, almost. And this, the start of the Epicom reverse, the bridge. And as I told you, the first few steps, the first few corners, and this, I wouldn't want to push. Seriously, not seriously, I wouldn't want to push too hard because I would blow, and I focus my effort on the second part of the time. And it shows nicely that it's red, orange, orange, red, orange, and then it's red. Wherever I had some incline, I push it to the red. That's a nice pizza, yeah. I need a place which is open to buy pizza because we're also running around the room spinning. Yeah, it was like that. The room is in the room, the whole garden was spinning. And I sat down in the kitchen, tried to eat afterwards after the 700 laps, and felt like the plate is going, is moving slightly, slowly away. And so, you know, it's always in the same place. I know that, but I knew that. But when I watched my plate, it was like, okay, it's almost like going. So it was like watching the matrix changing, but it's always the same. 200 watts average, closing by this and the flat parts of the root. But that's 173 TSS, that's why it's wow, yeah. So thank you guys. Where is the beer? There is the beer. Cheers to everyone watched for the chat. Thanks, Ash Champion, for staying up with me. See you tomorrow. Tomorrow we will have a group ride, Bastion RGT cycling at 6 o'clock. Yeah. 5 of Savage and that, so. It's happening. Thank you, champ. Have a good day too. Music to you too. Have a good day all. And good night to you guys. I have a full day ahead, so I'm going down, having a shower, and eat something, then back to the chat, to the office actually. See you guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the chat. See you tomorrow morning. It's actually the second group, guys. Right?
kind of a boring route, but first few tests. Let's see if anybody is interested. The next week we'll go with magic routes. For the group rides. Anyhow, see you tomorrow. Goodbye.